All right, so we have an arbitrary temperature scale here where we're given the melting point and boiling point in these arbitrary units of degrees S.